love to shop because I think it's a ministry. I really think it is. You can go out and shop and talk to people about Jesus. But, I mean, it's exciting to be alive now knowing that we are at a pivotal turning point in the history of America. I mean, you see evil as plain as day, and you see good. I mean, you just see it. It's like before, evil was kind of hiding out in the shadows, and it would come out and go in. And so now it's like out. It's like right out here in your face. What are you going to do about it? What are we going to do about it? From the last time I was here, we're going to pray about it. And people think, well, I mean, like, right, prayer is going to do anything. It does. Prayer moves mountains. And it's our faith in Christ. And He moves those mountains for us.